Yeah.
It's a killer drill.
Alright man, have fun. When I come back, I expect it all up and running.
No leaks.
And they better be lit and wire band.
Yeah, well that's the plan. So you kind of get all the parts and stuff like that. Did a Well, I mean, for one, if you get a case that has a vent at the bottom, it pulls in fresh air. So none of the hot air, you're not going to be sucking in hot air in PSU up top. A lot of times, you know, heat rises, so you're sucking in all the hot air from up top or in the case.
But then you'd have to have a case that doesn't. Exactly.
Well, yes and no. I mean, most cases have some kind of something at the bottom. But the whole thing is if you buy a case with a
acrylic panel standard, or is this
like... No, that's Bill Owen, MN PC Tech. So, he has it in two different options. You can get it solid, or you can get it with a 140mm fan.
prime the pump and fill the liquid.
Corsair. Yeah. It becomes the case. Oh, it's like 35.